ask that, as you said that it's filmmaking is kaleidoscope of all your experiences which you accumulated in your life. But then how come people are able to generate original works also, which is like totally original and not absorbed from any place else?
Wait, tell me one.
वो भी लाइफ से ही आता है.
Tell me one. Tell me one.
Is there anything?
कोई नहीं सकता.
Tell me one. You just are very, very clever to conceal the source. That's all. I have no illusion that there's something called originality. Nature, life is the only thing that is original. It doesn't use anything as a model. No two faces are the same. No two leaves are the same. Man replicates. Your schools ask models for you to replicate. Assembly line, a brave new artist comes and breaks that. What you call originality is a modified continuity of what was there earlier. You only give it a fresher interpretation, which is based on your journey, which you call original. Aapka apna rang jo hota hai na, jisse aap, jo aap leke paida hote hain, wo rang jo hai aapka, wo bhi aapko diya gaya hai.
Correct.
This question that you're asking about originality is not an original question. It's like a parrot you're repeating.
But I'm saying then how come there won't be any original works which will come out? There must be something which is bereft of all the conditioning that which you
are. I'm asking you a question. This particular line of argument that you're thinking is very original. It's like a rubbed coin. I've been hearing this from years. Nothing new about this line of argument. Why don't you pause and ask it? What, like a parrot, you're repeating it and saying it's original. There is nothing original. Life, I'm saying, is the only thing that is original. Nature doesn't replicate. The only thing original is nature. Man is a monkey. He imitates, he conceals. He hides. He's not decorous enough to say, he says, I'm inspired. It's a very clever way. He puts a very, dresses plagiarism with a word called inspired. But I would say that I have no illusion, not one phrase, not one thought, not one sentence I say is original. It is taken from somewhere else. Anybody who wants to fool himself, good luck to him. I'm not going to do that.
That's why he's Mr. Mahesh Bhatt, who's bindas and honest as hell.